Oh, you think it'll hold?
Not for very long, I'd imagine. We need to find a way out here.
Definitely. An elevator.
Yeah. Okay. All right. All right, come on. All right. All right. Can you give me a boost?
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Give me a boost.
Come on.
Okay.
All right.
We're gonna have to crawl.
All right. All right. All right, I'm coming through.
I'm through.
Last one. Six.
Looks clear.
All right. Looks clear.
Very quiet. A little too quiet.
All right. We'll try to loot this place, I guess.
Damn, door's locked.
I'd say we can use my crowbar, but it would be like too noisy, I guess. All right.
Just in case there are any flutters, we don't want to
check this. All right.
It's like a break room.
Yeah, there's a fridge. Not that I see so far.
Damn. Yo, you hear that?
Yeah.
It's like a bunch of flood coming in quick.
Get ready.
Edward, get in!
What the hell?
Back in the door, quickly!
Who are you?
Who the hell are you?
What do you mean?
And what are you doing in my building?
We're...
Your building? Well, it looks like you're handling the situation outside quite well.
Yeah.
My name's Ben Ace, Ace Enterprise. It seems like my building.
Yeah, well, you're doing a fucking great job of
whatever's going on with these creatures, whatever. My people, we have a refrigerator, systems here. Everything's been working out fine. And now these creatures are in the building after the power outage and everything. What is going on? And you two must know.
Yeah, you, don't really look like the survivor type, fellas. How are you, still alive?
Well, I mean, this building does act like a very good, hideout against those things.
Yeah, we were lucky we were in here when stuff went down.
Yeah, we've been hiding out here, and we were rich enough to keep those refrigerators running.
Exactly.
That's... makes sense.
So, other than a few pieces of bread, it's kind of just freaking looted.
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit! Well, looks like your fucking luck ran out.
Of course this fucking shit goes down when you two arrive!
Well, how's it our fault?
The zombies, the power?
Aren't you supposed to be smart? Well, it all fucking ends wizards?
Oh my it all ends up.
Yeah, you're a bunch of dark wizards.
Oh, what the fuck, guys? Watch it! Oh shit, come on!
Axe! Come on! Ace!
Come on,
guys!
Ace, come on! Get the glass down!
No!
Come on, guys! No.
Today, the number of deaths has passed over 400 and counting.
There were bombs that fell from the sky. The CDC has sent in a recent interview. The latest vaccination tests have been unsuccessful.
With the government in shutdown, we hope that we can reopen it to rectify this upcoming outbreak.
Batu is the first city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their quarantine zones. Riots have continued off and on throughout the month. This outbreak is proving that we need to reinsert all branches of government.
Sunshine beating on the good times, moonlight raising from the grave. String band playing more, that honky tonk's pretty young thing going dancing in the rain. High heel lady spitting at the Nicky Jacks, businessman with a needle and a spoon. Coyote chewing on a cigarette, pack of young boys going howling at the moon. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town, letting my sense catches up with me. Three dead in a crash on a number four. Two witnesses blown up high. Not sure whose will be done. You can call me a sinner for wondering why. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my sense catches up with me.
Just wait here. Forgot my most important tool. The saw.
That's fucking shit.
Hey, Logan! Logan! You hear me? Here, take this. He's coming back.
Huh, we got quite the feast here.
Yeah, if you're head on a platter.
Oh my god.
Fuck, dude. Oh, Jesus.
Open it up.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus, man.
Oh, I got my ass kicked, dude.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, they must have really beat you up, huh?
Yeah, fuck. They fucked me up for sure. That fucking woman, dude. Oh my fucking god.
Hey, man, let's loot this guy. Get some sort of weapon and get out of
here. Alright. The axe. Alright.
Sweet. Alright, hey, what's this? Right. Trap door? Might lead out of here?
Yeah. Wait. Is there any other way first? Alright.
Yeah. Well, I think that's the way.
I don't think so.
Let's go. After you.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, come on.
Up here. Come on. Okay. Quiet.
Do you think those two will be trouble?
Well, there's a reason we decided to come up first.
Maybe you should go down and guard as well. Hey, it's only until they're gone. We'll be back together soon enough.
I know, Mary. I'll be fine.
Oh, Jesus,
man.
You gotta do what you gotta do. I didn't like doing it, obviously.
Shit, you hear that?
Shit, I think so. Yeah, someone's coming. Go.
I got the gun. I got the gun.
Alright, I'll kill her.
Don't kill her. Wait. We can get information from her.
Yeah, you're right. Alright. Tell us where Kai and Ace are, or I'll slit your throat.
Yeah, he's crazy, you know. I do what he says.
Look, if I tell you where everyone is, can you promise not to kill me? I wish to get back to my lover alive, okay?
So where are they?
There. Ace is located in the basement, and as for Kai, screw you both!
No!
Fuck did I get back here?
It would seem that you were hit over the head with a baseball bat.
Where's my wife?
Listen. I shouldn't be the one to tell you this, but... your wife... she's...
about her? Tell me!
I'm afraid she's dead. I'm really sorry, Damon. I truly am.
Let's get out.
I'll kill them all.
Alright. Don't, I just passed her out and kill her. God damn.
Damn.
Alright.
Okay. Let's go and find Ace. Basement, all right?
Yeah, I think she said something better. Ah, basement. Yeah, I think this must be it. That has to be it.
Come on. Be quiet.
Oh shit.
Ace!
Ace! Ace, you alright?
Hey, buddy.
Ace.
Guys.
Look, keep your voice down.
Yes, Ace.
Keep your voice down. These guys are crazy. Yeah. They try to cut us up and eat us.
Where's Kai?
I don't know.
I thought you guys were dead. I thought it was over. Everything that's happened, we were safe here. I thought we were safe!
Shut up!
Hey, so, what the fuck is wrong with the baseball guy?
I don't know, man. I heard one of Zero's guys took his bat. Maybe he has some sort of sentimental connection. Who knows? Get upstairs and give him some water or something.
Yeah.
Well, seems we got our answers. He's upstairs. We just gotta be careful about
it. Right.
Let's get out of here.
Alright, guys.
Careful.
Here we go.
Shh.
Hey.
Alright.
Okay, we gotta find the upstairs.
We do. guys. I'm honestly confused. I thought Infinity were the good guys and Zero were the bad.
Oh, seems we got our stuff mixed up. Be careful, I don't know who's... Watch out for guards above there.
I thought the zombies were the only people eating us alive, but...
Seems you were wrong about that one.
Yep.
Alright, this has to be it.
This cover right here. This looks like an elevator of some sort. We can...
Scale it.
Reminds me of when we found Ace.
Yeah, come on.
Let's scale it.
A hell?
Jason, I got you. Come on. You alright, dude?
Come on.
Yeah, I'm alright. Come on.
Alright, let's go.
Careful. I think that's Marie's office over there.
Yeah,
it is. Indeed.
We're way too quiet. They're probably looking for us.
Careful.
Come on. My priority is finding Kai.
Shh.
Kai, is that you?
Kai,
you alright, dude?
He seems traumatized.
Kai, dude. Kai, come on.
He looks
Kai,
pale.
We'll find a way out for you. We'll get you a way out. I promise.
Oh, shit, you guys.
Damon,
please. We know your group's against us, but please, Dan, you've been our friend.
Damon, I know you lost your wife in front of us. It was traumatic. Just please.
Fuck. You know what? Here. Take this key.
What?
What?
Are you sure?
Just keep this tunnel over there.
Against us?
Back of Infinity. You boys be safe. You hear me?
All right.
I don't know what we can do to show our appreciation. Gratitude. I thank you.
Damon, I can't thank you enough, but thank you for being a true friend, dude.
Yeah.
Mm. Come on, seeing
let's
you.
Get Kai out of here.
Just stay away from me!
Kai, where you going?
Yeah, those guards weren't kidding, goddamn.
Yeah, jeez.
Yep.
Kai,
he's...
Yeah, well, we better get out of here. The guards probably heard him screaming that shit.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
Well...
He told us not to scream.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, I can shoot the lock.
Alright.
Worked.
My weapons!
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my axe.
Yeah, it feels nice to have this thing back.
Yeah, it does.
Nice.
Well, fuck it, let's just smash through the goddamn glass.
Yeah. After you, Ace. Right.
Holy shit. You think Zero busted in or some shit?
Talk.
Crap. I mean, Zero aren't the bad guys, as we know now.
Well, let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, quick.
Oh shit.
Holy fuck.
Let go!
Oh, come on.
Shit.
I'm out of ammo.
There's too many of them.
Parking lot. Come on. Come on.
Run! We just gotta get through here.
Who's made it?
Come on! They're behind us!
There's no way in. We gotta go in through here. Come on. Hold the fence open. Come on, hurry up, bro.
Come on.
Hold it for me.
Got it.
Smoke!
Jason! God! Fuck. Oh my god, what the fuck happened?
You alright?
Jason!
Jason! What's wrong? Oh, fuck!
Oh, Jason, put it down! Jason, put the gun away! Jason!
I know this happened! Give me this shit! I know this happened to the little girl, but...
Come on, Jason.
Jason!
It's all over.
Listen to me! Jason!
Put the gun away! Jason, no! Come on!
We have to cut it off! There's no other way!
Jason, listen to Logan. This is the way.
It's worth a shot! If there's a chance we save you, we can't waste time! Jason, come on!
Listen. Come on. Listen to us.
Logan knows what he's talking
about. Stay out of it! Dude, look
Jason.
At me! I don't want to lose another person, alright?
Please!
You've lost enough! Come on, please!
The little girl, Chloe, she... I'm gonna be dead.
No! Dude! We're gonna
come. No, you're not chasing.
I'm not gonna shoot you in the head. I'm not killing you. We're not
you're
losing
not
another
butter,
fucking
trust me.
Kill me now.
Butter,
you're dead.
I don't want to turn.
I'm gonna cut your fucking. If I have to knock you out, I'm cutting that goddamn arm. Now you put that goddamn arm. up there, or I'm gonna fucking hit you over the head. You hear me?
Us.
Fuck. Look for a way out first. Keep out of there, dead inside. Fuck. Put your arm up here. We're fucking getting this done.
No, I can't. I can't.
Jason. Come on, Jason.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Jason, come on.
All right, I'm just gonna wrap this around your arm.
Jason, it's okay. Don't worry.
It's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt.
It's gonna hurt like hell.
So hurt, hold your breath. Get through it.
Hold your breath, I got it.
You've gotten through everything.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sleep. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on.